So this is Yacht Palace, and this is the dining place.